Welcome back to this playthrough for MechWarrior 5 Mercenaries. And starting to build up some pretty decent mechs now. Got some heavy mechs. A handful of them, actually. But I'm still doing some upgrades on a Jaeger mech. And I'm repairing a Thunderbolt I just saw for sale. It was heavily damaged, but very... very much so. I was like, you know what, for 4 million C-bills, I'll buy this. So yeah, waiting for that Jaeger mech and the Thunderbolt to get completed, and I'll start fielding them. But, in the meantime, what we're going to do is we are here to continue the campaign mission. First Strike. Also difficulty 40. So, give me a second, I want to check one quick thing before I jump into this. I want to make sure I don't need a jump capable mech, because I remember reading somewhere where they said you're going to have a jump capable mech. I don't know if it's this mission or another one. So let me double check that real quick. It'll just determine which one I drive. Be right back. Okay, so I don't know where I read that I'm going to need a jump capable mech, but it must not have been for this mission. So without further ado, let us do a first strike on the Black Inferno. We owe them, suckers.
The weather, Commander. It'll compromise your visibility.
No, the mission's going to start before then. I'm going to give Mr. Freeman a break. Okay, I think this is what I'm going to go with. About 30 tons underweight, but hopefully this will go well.
Tango down.
one now. You're in a Wolverine, you're faster than I am. You should be.
Target acquired.
Thanks for protecting these people, Commander. Myself included. I'll let Spears know what you did. By the way, Black Inferno have fortified the refinery. They'll be prepared for you, and itching for a fight.
Thanks for the heads up. Take care of your wounded. Help will be on its way soon enough.
All right, Commander. Get to that refinery and take out those fuel depots.
Target destroyed.
Find your way to the top of that ramp, then work your way through the outer facility, Commander. Our primary targets are located within the main refinery complex.
Roger that.
Enemy destroyed.
New target, Vindicator.
He looked just like my freaking pilot. Excuse me for a second. He's just in a Rifleman, is he? I'll deal with those guys.
Out.
just for a second.
Target destroyed. New target, Javelin.
Now I'm a little banged up. Stay sharp. Call them out.
New target, Phoenix Hub.
Here we go. Battle mech spotted.
like this Rifleman. It's awesome. But you gave me a Warhammer too? Dang, man. Let's see here. I guess I'd have to go with the Vindicator. Whole bunch of not very good quality items. Nothing's high quality. What a crime. Oh. Sure. Hey, we got some experience for a couple of guys. Excellent. Not for me, but for them, yes. And, you know, damage is pretty evenly spread out amongst all of us. I may not have had the most kills, but I did have the most damage dealt. That double AC is sweet. Those are still default. I'm a bit surprised that there's nothing from Rihanna waiting for us. Increase your reputation. Really? My reputation be high enough to do this? Apparently not. Okay, well, let's just check that real quick. So apparently my reputation 8 is not good enough for the next campaign mission. Well, that's fine, because I have some stuff I want to do anyway. So anyway, that was it for the 7th campaign mission. I believe it was the 7th campaign mission. But anyway, that'll do it for this video. And I would say that was a very good test run for how I built this Rifleman. Very well armored for a 60-ton mech. And only went into the red on heat once or twice. Not too bad. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care.